students, wish you all a very good day. So it remains second year. The lines of the advertisement. Already last classes we have to learn kinds of advertisement. We had learned. Now let's continue to how to another one. How today we have to learn another one advertisement. This is the one kind. So every day we have learned different kinds of advertisement. Today also. Now we are learning another one model advertisement. Let us start.
Okay students, this is the one kind of advertisement here mentioned. Please observe HMDA. So this is the shortcut logo. HMDA, Growing Global. They are giving one caption. What is that caption? Growing Global. And what is HMDA? Near, please observing. H means Hyderabad, M means Metropolitan, D for Development, A for Authority. HMDA means Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Authority. And the HMD company below, their mentioned address. The address HMDA Complex, Tanaka, Hyderabad 500007, Andhra Pradesh, India. HMDA Complex, Tanaka, Hyderabad 500007, Andhra Pradesh, India. And here one advertisement, there mention two kinds of advertisement. Only one, but in there two kinds of advertisement. So first one, sale of land, and second one, sale of plots. First one is sale of land, second one is sale of plot. Only one company, they are giving two ways of advertisement. First one, sale of land, and second one, sale of plots. Sale of land, we are first one observe, what is that? Sale of land at Nandagiri Hills, 4.795 acres land of sale. Sale of land at Nandagiri Hills, 4.795 acres. And sale of plot. Now continue to sale of plot. Sale of plots, plots at Gopannapalli layout near Gachibowli, including plots at Tallapur, Miyapur, Nallagandila, Musak Mahal, Asif Nagar, and Chanda Nagar. Sale of flats again. Flats at Gopannapalli layout near Gachibowli, including plots at Tellapur, Miyapur, Nallagandala, Musak Mahal, Asif Nagar, and Chanda Nagar. So these are the locations at sale for flat. So Nandagiri Hills only sale for land 4.9 acres. So one company has published two kinds of business advertisement. What? First one, sale of land, second one, sale of plots. So through e-bidding www.hmda.gov.in. Through e-bidding www.hmda.gov.in. So e-bidding means vellum anamata, bidding and a vellum. So through e-bidding by online. So or contact 9849098089 and 9849098089. 09799. Again repeat phone number. Their contact, if you want to anyone lander plots, please contact their numbers. So they will publish it the number. What is that number? Again I say to you about the number 9849909889. And another one number 9849909799, and starts on 5th February 2011. It is the start of the date, and close end of the date 26th February 2011. Starting day 05 February 2011, end of the day 26th February 2011. Bidding opening on 28th February 2011 at 11 a.m. at HMDA office, Tanaka. At 11 a.m. at HMDA office, Tanaka. So this is the HMDA company advertisement. They will be conduct about e-bidding for sale, land for sale, sale of flats. Two kinds of ways they are through e-bidding. If you want to anyone start to February month, date of 5th starting to their closing 26th February 2011. So e-bidding open the date, last date, and e-bidding 28th February 2011. The bidding start to 11 a.m. at HMDA office, Tanaka. So this is the advertisement. They are giving very few questions. That is the 5 questions. So we will answer to one word. How to fill the one word answer? We attempt to one word answer. So they are asking questions. First, whenever, wherever, we have to observe. First, read carefully, and next, understanding about the advertisement. Then attempt the answers. First one answer. Expand HMDA. It means HMDA abbreviation. What is the expand HMDA means? HMDA abbreviation. Abbreviation means HMDA. What is the HMDA? So already they are mentioned in advertisement. H for Hyderabad, M for Metropolitan, D for Development, A for Authority. HMDA means Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Authority. And second question, give the address of HMDA. So HMDA company, where is it located? They will mention in address advertisement. So HMDA complex, second one answer, HMDA complex, Tanaka, Hyderabad, 5500007, Andhra Pradesh, state, India. Second one question, HMDA complex, Tanaka, Hyderabad, 5000007, Andhra Pradesh, India. And third one question, the land that is offered for sale, 4.795 acres, is situated at Gopannapalli layout, right, true or false? So 4.795 acres, as they were given in advertisement. So situated at Gopannapalli. So Gopannapalli only layouts. Sale for land location at Nandagiri Hills. So they are giving question. Please understand again, I repeat. The land that is offered for sale, which sale? 4.795 acres is situated at Gopannapalli layout. Gopannapalli layout in there, 7.995 acres, there is no Gopannapalli. 4.795 acres situated at Nandagiri Hills. So this is answer true or false. Nandagiri Hills 4.7 is located at Nandagiri Hills. There is no Gopanapalli layout. So which is the true? Gopanapalli layout situated at Gopanapalli layout. True or false? Answer is false. Answer is false. So wrong. 4.795 is situated at Nandagiri Hills. There is no 4.795 acres Gopanapalli layout. So they are asking true or false. False. Answer is false. And fourth one, mention the date of bidding opening. Bidding or opening, mention the date of bidding opening. So the bidding has conducted, there mentioned starting to bidding 5 to 05 February 2011, closing 26 to 2011, but bidding opening date is 28 February 2011. Answer is 28 February 2011. Opening, bidding opening date is 28 February 2011. And fifth one, give the website for e-bidding. Yes, they are giving for the e-bidding through the e-bidding website. So they giving the website for e-bidding. Yes, the website is mentioned. Which is the website? www.hmda.gov.in. What is the e-bidding website? Answer is, fifth question answer is www.hmda.gov.in. So five answers is how to fulfill the one word answer we have learned to advertisement. Today is end of the advertisement topics. So next class we will start another one new topic. Thank you students.